I was 19, fresh out of high school. Thought I knew everything that there was to know, but man, I was really, really wrong.
Five U.S. soldiers stand accused of shocking crimes that include murdering Afghans for sport.
This was the platoon from hell.
We were smoking, we were high, and Morlock's like, man, you know, we straight murdered that dude.
You guys set this guy up to get shot. Whatever.
Right on, man. We got a kill, whether, you know, it was, we knew he's a bad guy or not.
Why am I the only one that's not okay with this?
After the first murder,
everything that I believed in the Army was gone.
People in my platoon, they just changed. Something in them changed.
Specialist Adam Winfield's father, Chris, warned the Army, but tragically, Army officials refused to investigate. His son, now charged in the third killing.
I never wanted to kill anyone, ever.
In the middle of nowhere, he had the Taliban shooting him at him on one side. He had his own guys threatening to kill him on his other side.
Of all the people out there, he was the only one that did anything.
He had guns pointed at him in both directions. What do you do?
I wish that I could fix it.
There was no way for me not to be a part of it. It was impossible not to surrender to the insanity of it all.
It's all about getting that first kill and going home with a mark that says you killed somebody.
We're training you from the day you join to the day you're out to kill everything that gets in your way. Well, then why the hell are you pissed off when we do it?